Right, take out the needle.
Yeah.
It's dripping a bit. Yeah. So three finger, one thumb and two finger, right? Pull it up, right?
Somebody hold the dog.
Then somebody hold the dog, huh?
About 45 degrees better.
About 45 degrees down, right?
I can feel the needle going in. Do you feel it?
Yeah, going really very soft one.
Okay.
Then we let go the skin, right?
Let go
the skin, and then that's it, right?
Hold up a bit.
Open the water. Don't open all the way, remember?
All the way.
All the way first. Let it flush first.
Can flow faster.
So this
about half a bottle.
Okay. The marking there.
So you pull up better because then it can flow faster.
Oh, you pull up. Okay.
Near the needle there.
Okay. Is it flowing?
Definitely.
It's dripping. But there are air bubbles.
Pull up higher, then it will flow faster.
There's space.
Create a volume inside there.
There's space under the.
Okay.
So he doesn't even feel it. No, there's no more pain already. He doesn't have any pain already. Yeah, so it's flowing very well. See? But he just said either one third or half.
There's a marking there.
Half.
There's a marking. Anyway, he didn't have his stuff this morning.
Then where did you get the half from?
The marking.
Your Su, is it?
Yeah, Su.
Made a marking here. Yeah. It says stop there.
250 ml.
No, you turn to this side and see. You see the word 250?
Yeah.
Is it there?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Are you sure? It looks like less than 250.
No, that's the point I made yesterday.
Then she said the thing flattened.
Wait, let me see first.
Yeah, correct. We.
Possible. No, this is 500, no, don't forget.
Yeah. No. I had the same point, remember? Samuel, your back.
But this is the way they mark. Yeah,
because it will compress. It will vacuum compress.
Because they are calculated already.
Yeah. You told me, you said the professional have it for years.
Calculated, yeah. Otherwise the hospital will be in trouble.
Yeah.
But it looks like quite fast, huh?
Very fast. Is it too fast?
Not fast.
Huh?
It's not fast, never mind, under the skin.
Okay. So all Sue told us is that after that, it gently massage.
Yeah, because it's swollen. Yeah.
It's swollen. Gently massage for a short while.
If you pull higher, it will flow faster, you know what I mean?
Already quite
especially
high
around the needle side. Where the needle enter the skin. Okay, pull higher. You see the dog is not feeling any pain, that's why it's good.
It's very relaxed.
No more pain really. Hello, you don't feel any pain?
Look at doctor.
You feel a bit suspicious? So you'll check out the 250 thing.
Yeah. What happens if you put 500 and one go?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Too much. Yeah.
You just pass it out.
No, the body will take a longer time to absorb.
Correct.
So optimally, it's 250 to absorb each time.
250 for this big dog.
I see. And
small dog about 100.
Can I do it every 3 hours?
No need.
What happens if I do it every 3 hours? This morning we missed the session, no?
Why you forgot?
No, it was too late. And then we showered the dog, we feed the dog, we showered the dog. Then we did the cream thing. He refused to sit down right after that.
Now it's okay, right?
Now it's okay, right? Because we applied the derm, new derm.
Pain, no.
New derm, he was jumping over the place.
No, there was an injection, no?
Yeah,
but... It won't work like that. This is an injection. Well, you are lucky, huh? No pain. What they are worried is the pain. Or the itch.
Half ready?
Yeah, almost.
Okay.
When it's half, you just turn it off.
Yeah.
Then take the cap and cover the needle.
Well, your shoes.